We're just leaving the harbor. We're gonna start putting in the ghost money. Okay, ready? We're now about 30 nautical miles off the coast of Taiwan. Knife fish, ribbon fish, belt fish. In English, there's so many names for it. In Chinese, there's only one name, Baidaiyu. We're back in Baodouzi Harbor, and we're gonna go catch Baidaiyu tonight. I'm so excited. My old friend, Sangge, is gonna take us out on his boat. I haven't got my boat yet, and he's gonna teach us how to catch this fish.
Hey,你好,好久不见了。那我们今天出发的是出多久啊？明天才会回来。那我们大概去哪一个地方啊？大概龟山岛附近。龟山岛，所以不会离台湾很远了。不会。
你觉得今天的四号会钓很多吗？
今天状况不大，没有太阳。如果这边哦钓白带鱼，如果有太阳，要钓比较好。但可以试试看啊。
These are all CT4s, just like the one we're gonna go out on. Before we go out though, I wanted to give you a bit of history of Baodouzi Harbor. The current state is only built in 1975, but the history of this harbor goes back a long, long way. In fact, it goes back to when the Spanish were here over 400 years ago. But the Spanish didn't fish here. It was only until the early Qing Dynasty, 1600s, that the Du family came here to set up their fishing grounds. This harbor is famous for Baidaiyu, which we're gonna go fishing for squid, and for mackerel. It is the largest harbor in northern Taiwan. It is also classified as a class one harbor, which is the large harbor, as opposed to a class two harbor, which is the smaller harbor that you find in Taiwan. When I register my boat, I will also register it here in Baodouzi Harbor, and so we'll be taking many voyages out from this harbor. We're about to leave the harbor. I'm wearing my lucky Hamburg fisherman shirt. We're going to the Coast Guard to check in first, check the documents. You can see the fisher boats are all getting in line here to leave the harbor and go fishing. It's 12 o'clock in the afternoon. We're just leaving the harbor. We're gonna start putting in the ghost money. This is an offering to the ghost gods to make sure that we have a safe trip. And hopefully a good catch. What big one? Okay. I got a big one here, so this is definitely going to bring us extra luck. Okay, ready?
Thank you.
We're at our destination. We're now about 30 nautical miles off the coast of Taiwan. The crew is just preparing the fishing rods and we're gonna start fishing in a few minutes. You can also see that we haven't been lucky with the waves. We're still dealing with about 3 to 4 meter swell, so this is serious business. One of the camera crew already getting a little sick, so we're gonna have to bear with the huge waves. We put out a parachute anchor that will keep the bow of the boat heading into the waves, but it's too deep to put a regular anchor. So all the boats out here, they put out this kind of parachute and it keeps the boat with the nose into the waves so it's not too rough, but we then just drift with the tide. So we're just baiting the hook with frozen fish, samba in Chinese. It's an oily fish, and the baidayu, the beltfish, are gonna smell it and come to it. You said we're gonna go how deep with the water?
Maybe 90 meters.
So we're gonna put the lines down to about 90 meters to begin with and see how that works out.
为什么今天来在这个地方？因为昨天晚上这里有人中鱼，昨晚钓啊，900公斤。哇，要多少个穿今天身在这里啊？差不多30艘。30艘啊，我谁都来啊。有听到消息都会跑在这边。嗯嗯嗯嗯。不一定啊，不一定。昨天有今天会有啊，不一定啊，碰碰看。来这里来，来这里。一定要喂他们啊。诶，三哥，我们这里有多少个line放在里面？12只。这是规定吗？规定啊，看船的体型啊，看人数啊。哦，OK。抓了吗？中了。
You can see it, the waves are still pretty big. I'm not the most happy fisherman right now. Up and down, up and down. It's not easy and it's quite windy. Thank God it's not raining. You can see there's also a lot of fishing boats out tonight still. So I think everybody's trying to make that last catch before we get to the Lunar New Year and make their quotas. So these are the beltfish, and you can see they have a beautiful iridescent color, very colorful when they're caught. They also have these very sharp teeth in the front. These are from the Triduridae family, cutlass family. You can see that they don't have, they don't even have a tail, and they exist in waters above 14 degrees Celsius in many parts of the world. And they're very common as a food fish in Southeast Asia and in North Asia as well.
We're going to go to the next one. 都很久了，最少都有三年以上，最久要16年的。
哦，16年，那这样的代表你对他们很好哎。
啊，大家都是出外的人啊，互相照顾啊。啊，
三哥，你什么时候开始做那个行业？
13岁。
13岁，所以已经很久。你怎么开始做？
是跟我爸爸的渔船。
那你当时在台湾或者在哪里开始？
东港。
除了澎港，你还有在哪一些地方工作过了、待过了？
巴厘岛、普吉岛、马尔蒂夫、菲律宾，大部分东南亚的东南亚的国家，大部分都有去过。
你在索马里亚待了多久？
待了1年。
你钓什么东西啊？
钓尾鱼、大木尾、剑鳍鱼。
你在那么多的国家工作过了，为什么现在会来台湾钓鱼啊？
出外很久了，他有点不想着离开台湾了，就在台湾附近找个渔业的工作做啊。
就是跟家里一起比较多，
不要离家太远。
Leo, how do you feel?
Okay 啊。
Okay 啊。
再休息一下。啊。
Okay. You rest.
I'm gonna rest a bit. You too.
Breakfast is served. We got the fish we just caught a few minutes ago. I'm gonna go ahead and have some breakfast. We got the lovely congee here. We have a little gaoli cai, or cabbage as it's called. And some pumpkin. And then the best part, the fish, the baidaiyu, we just caught a few hours ago. So you can't get fresher than that. Let's see what we got here. Fantastic.Pan-fried baidaiyu, which is a traditional way of cooking it. It's excellent. One of the most common ways, but that's also one of the best ways to eat it. You can see there's not too many bones in it, so it's easy to eat.Here's the treasure from last night's catch. You can see there's almost 400 kilo of fish here, so it turned out to be quite successful. Just a group picture with the crew. These are the guys that did all the hard work yesterday. It's a difficult job. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. Yay! I'm the Happy Fisherman. You can watch my show and many other great shows on the TaiwanPlus network. Check us out, download the app, share us with your friends, click like, on the ding dong. I'm waiting for you in the fishing harbor.